To be filling a brand new job with Memphis City Schools. Tonight, there is debate over how much taxpayer money he will be making. It's more than the salaries of both the city and the county mayors. Action News 5 investigator Jason Miles is live with more on the money talk. Jason.
Ursula, the new position is called Deputy Superintendent of Business Operations. The man filling that position will not only make more than both mayors, but more than those doing similar jobs in other large school districts.
For a school district whose budget exceeds $1 billion, a $176,000 salary might seem insignificant, but not to parent Denise Scott.
That is too much.
She says if anybody deserves a big paycheck,
where do you go to school?
It's those who teach children, like her daughter.
That's a lot of money for a new position.
The new position of Deputy Superintendent of Business Operations belongs to Hitesh Haria, currently COO of the St. Paul, Minnesota Public Schools, who begins at MCS April 5th with an annual salary of $176,800. That's more than the $171,000 made by the Memphis mayor and the $150,000 salary of the mayor of Shelby County. A comparison with similarly sized school districts reveals disparity as well. The most an assistant or deputy superintendent in Louisville, Kentucky can make is a little more than $150,000. $144,000 in Charlotte, North Carolina. And in Nashville, an assistant to the superintendent can make no more than $133,000.
But there is no other school district that is an all-urban district.
Memphis Education Association President Stephanie Fitzgerald believes our city schools have unique challenges and that only time will tell if another highly paid central office employee will really make a difference.
And if you have a person who's talented in money and cost control and things like that, they could be worth their weight in gold.
And the new deputy superintendent will be making much less than his boss. The man who created the position, Superintendent Kreiner Cash, earns in excess of $250,000 a year. Reporting live from MCS headquarters tonight, Jason Miles, Action News 5.